However, in the case of Mirage, since the game is shorter in length, the skill tree might not be as extensive as Valhalla's. If it will be, after completing the game, it's possible that we won't attain as many abilities. So the question arises, are these abilities worthless and useless like in Valhalla?